Come back to Mr. Shine. And this time we are on Mercury. Oui. So Mercury. Oh, and I forgot something, actually. Like, I really need to upgrade one of my weapons. Because, like, it's now more than, like, 12 hours ago. And, where is it? Shouldn't it be, like, there we go. Claim that shit. Build item added to your inventory. Ooh, yeah. So, now, what else do we get? I could, like, build one of these, maybe? Probably, think so, yeah. But I need, like, auto-conceal for this one. This one, no, don't need this. And also, like, what is that bolt draw? The bolt of fire is slow, heavy bolts that are capable of impaling enemies to... Wow, that's cool. 24 hours, alright. Mastery locked. Why is it... I can't even build it. Like, there's a difference between, like, building it and equipping it. At least, like, make it possible for me to... to at least have this thing. That would be so, so useful. Is there, like... Okay, I got, like, L 8 hours. Like, air support charges by landing craft. Air support. Uh-huh. I could use some of these, actually. Like, I could... Morphics. I don't have that many morphics, actually, so I shouldn't do this, but at least the... I think everything else in here is reasonably quick. So, what was that? Oh, yeah, equipping it. Oh, damn it, why? Let's walk there. This was equipment, arsenal. Is this arsenal? So I can configure your equipment, yeah. So then, I got this one upgraded already, so let's equip something else, which is that thing. I don't even have, like, another opportunity for this, like, I can't even get the sword. Like, you can get... Oh! I can get the MK1 Furex. That's cool. For 15,000. That's good. Why are they here now? Like, usually you had the chance to get the bow, like the stuff here, or the other thingy that I totally forgot. Interesting. Why do some of these weapons just... Some of them are able to be obtained with platinum and some of them able to be obtained like that. So, how do I purchase this one? 150 is this one worth, so no. Anyway, this one has to be equipped now. Can I, like, yeah, I can select mode, loadout options. Ah, I only new loadout, it must be rank 2. I don't have, like, yeah, can't even, like, change my loadout in any way. But, that is not the problem here. Let's see, upgrade. Are there no slots available? But is there at least something that is only specific on the... There we go. Oh, and I can even use it up here. Like, I really want to get at least, like a stance mod for this. That would help me so much. Problem is, like, all the rest is impossible to put in there. Like, I need a whole bunch of points for this. But at least now I can max stuff up again. Oh, wait a second. Maybe I also have, like, something similar, something like this here. Like, 25,000 is a bit much for the Aklato. I also could, like, build Aphrodites or something. But I think I'm just gonna buy my second weapon here. That would help me out so much. Alright, now. Oh, come on, cancel mission. Why do I need to... So, that's one. What do we get first? Like, M-Prime, that we're gonna get, like, Pantheon. For now. Let's do this. Let's try it out. Encounter something that doesn't seem to be working properly. Make a bug report in the forums and provide as much detail as possible. Yeah. Ooh, that ship is cool. So, use your Warframe's 4th ability once. By the way, 28, yeah. Leave no one standing. Alright. Oh shit, there's already, like... There's this guy. Yeah. This was supposed to be a stealth kill! Well, yeah, he was some kind of... Slightly unexpected, but, he was at least not suspicious here. I could, like... Do this. Okay, got them. I really have to say, like, this bolter thingy is kind of cool. Oh shit. Okay, I need to kind of like. Oh no, this was the weapon. Whoa, that whip is cool. Holy shit. It doesn't deal any damage at all, but at least it's cool. Okay, where's the other one? Oh, I can't do anything here. Me too. And they did it. I really need like higher attack speed for this because like the whip has some kind of delay in there. Really now. Alright, got them. I can see your. Wait a second. Perfect. I think I also gained some. Okay, so that's how you can distinguish this. There's this thing rotating around the edges there. That's good. Okay, yeah, this has like 0.5 delay between the attacks. It's not instant, but it has a very high range. Like, look at this. Like, whoosh. That is amazing. That weapon is cool. It's my weapon of choice. What? Like, I'm not even standing there, like. It could have, like, higher range than. Can I. Okay, wait a second. Melee combos. Are there combos? Equip stance, my hair. Resume, communication. Where's my loadout? Like, this one, maybe. Show profile? No. Maybe this one works. Who knows? Okay, equipment. Okay, so this is, like, the most common stuff I have. But. I now actually wanna see the stuff that I'm wearing, not by name, by used, or by progress, used maybe. So the come on, why can't I find you? I'm either totally blind. I'm going with the blind option. So, oh yeah, the fourth ability. Fourth ability was like Y, wasn't it? Like, yeah, it was Y. That is amazing. That slide stuff is just so cool. It may not be the best weapon. Actually, I need to compare them. I just take like what's easiest to get, and then I go with style. What kind of looks good, whatnot. Problem is, like, I can't really go with style. Like, at a certain point, you're just forced to get a specific kind of weapon that actually doesn't look that good. So, is there a second? There is no secondary option for this. Okay. And what do I do with my. Whoa, that is cool. Whoop-wee, that is amazing. Alright, what about the. Oh, the charge up looks also cool. That is amazing. Alright, back to the Bratton. Because this thing also needs some upgrading. Oh, there they are. It is kinda quick, I like it. Kinda. I could try it like this. Where is he? Ah, crouching all the time. Come on. Ooh, there's something open. Come on, open it. Whee! What is this one? Can this one be. Oh, no, there's nothing in there. Okay. Ooh. Bam! Their legs seem to be their weakness. Or not. Maybe their heads? Oh, I have no idea what could be their weakness. Okay, I need to look with my character onto the boxes, then I can use it. I can't just use it by standing next to it or pointing the camera to it. Oh, can I? No, I don't, this one can't be open at all. That's not the point in it. There we go. Anything in here? Oh, of course they used it. Oh, there we go. So. Oh yeah. The Bratton. Oh yeah. It's not an MK one, but actually, yeah, it's the standard weapon, I think. Maybe a just standard Bratton, MK Bratton, but this one is the ooh-ha. Oh, wait a second, why not? Need higher damage for this one. And also, like, I need more energy. I shouldn't have tried this. Because I need to use my fourth ability at least once. I'm so just not using this. Why am I even, like, sniping at a dude that is so close by, actually? Bitch slap! Ooh. I like this one. Like, almost every game that has some, like, whip mechanic or whip weapon in them, like, that is just amazing. I don't know why, but I kind of like that. I like the fact that it's range and kind of range. And it's actually a very versatile weapon. Like, it can be used for almost every kind of action. Like, you can even use it as some kind of tool. First of all, yeah, opening stuff with just hitting is pretty standard, but yeah, you could actually use it as some kind of like tool for climbing, like Indiana Jones and stuff, to swing yourself like across some holes there, some whatnot, and that's actually kind of cool. Okay, so I'm staying on top of that. I can't use it. I need to look at it with the warframe, not with the camera. All right. The more you know. Where are they? Come on. Oh, there's one. Come on, I need slightly more energy with this. Oh. Maybe I should, like, reload at least in between. The best part about it is that I can, like, reload and dash at the same time. Why not? That is so mixed fights, I like this. But I think I need to... Nah, actually, it's good. But the problem is... okay, I can see everything. I thought, like, the screen burst kind of, like, in the way, but... It's so amazing. Okay. Got that. Perfect. Now the next one.
Woo. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security.
Oh, come on. Why am I not just... Come on. Nice. Diamond skin. Don't need it really, but anyway. Wasn't I here before? Ooh, there's one. Ooh, nice. Also some affinity. I like that. Nope. Come on. Is there a way to kind of like roll? That would be nice. Oh, wait a second. Rolling was like this button. So if I hit the ground very hard, then I should just... Oh, instant. Sweet. I do this and I one, two... Okay. If I just roll it, there's always like this two hit there. I could just use it once. That's actually the better solution. But I always like hit this thing too hard, which is not... Really helpful edge, actually. And we got this thingy. Perfect. Okay, I just need to hold it. That is good. But I wanted it to kind of behave like a wall run in general. And not like a wall jump, crab. Because it looks far cooler if you run at wall. Than to like do this. I wasn't holding the button though. Then to use this, you can like you can hold on to it, and then it effectively has the same behavior. But just looks far cooler than this. Anyway, on to the last target. So, and I still haven't even used my ability once, which is pretty disappointing. Because I don't have the... Yeah, I don't have the energy for this. You need 100 for it. Oh, open it up. See, Sami, what do we have here? Oh. What is this? Ooh. There's someone running at me from afar. Does this disappear sometime? Okay, it takes up some damage. Ooh. Oh, there's an Avmet. Oh, no. Usually these whip weapons behave as a... Because the way they are swung. Swung. Why not? Oh, no, I can't lose it. Finally.
Watch yourself. Grineer are on
the way. Okay, that was kind of strange. I did, I think almost too much damage here, for no reason. Oh, nice. Vitality again. Which way? Maybe this one? Let's see. Is this like special? No. Oh, they did it again. Okay, and 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Alarms reset.
Ooh. Does the block mechanic even work on the whip? That would be very cool. Oh, why not? Come on. Where is that dude? He's hiding like... Okay, to my right somewhere. There's a dead one. Where did he go? Alright, perfect. How much are there? Okay, like 20. That's it. There's an instant stun component on this thing because it's like a someone like electric weapon. Anything? No. Not even like one of these anomalies also that can be detected. Oh, there's something. And there you go. Oh, wait a second. There's also something else. It's down there. Same for the enemy. Let's quickly cycle through it. Maybe I just find something new. Where is he? Somewhere down there. Okay, using the map for my advantage in order to, like, pre-aim. Very good. I just need to know exactly how much my screen will tilt, and then I can, like, perform almost like a blind... aim also. That would be so neat. Is there anything else down there? No. But for this to really work, I need to the map over there. And I could like aim like this. And okay, let's say I'm walking like that. And I could like do like this. 90 degree angle is kinda difficult to do. If you actually run, because you don't always run like in this straight line. Sometimes you like goes slightly off, and then you miss, of course. Oh, there's one. Where is it? There's the scanner and scan. Perfect. And how do I like F? The Breton? Yeah, Breton. Mercury faint one. Okay. So one in Mercury. So there's a slight chance that I find like other stuff, and if I find like the fifth one, I may get something. Morphic stabilizer, that's good. Can't I just open this thing? 4 morphics, perfect. Now there was like Ordin or something resources that I just can't pronounce. Whee! Where is he? There. Oh! Max Pay. That is so cool. It's just so neat. Oh, fuck. and falling down somewhere. As it should be. That is just so neat. Okay, I may as well just... what happens if I jump forward? If I dash forward and then jump backwards? Like, you don't stop and make a backflip or something. That would be amazing. Okay, it's like... This was just dash, and then I just press the jump button, and he accelerates himself forward. Now I can, like... Okay, no matter what you do, like, what happens if I, like, go to the side? Nothing. Okay, the moment you dash, you are, like, forced into this area. What happens, actually, if I do this? Okay, so the direction is, has nothing to do with the, with this. I could, like, oh, that is neat. Okay, so this time I don't need to aim with the, actually, running direction, but more, like, with the camera angle. Which is kind of good. All right. The more you know. It's the little things, actually, that need to be thought of. Whoa, what? Nah, it kind of behaves the same as the standard bow, like the standard stuff. I always call it bow stuff, but because the name of the stuff is bow. MK1 bow, but... Whoa, there's another. Alright, got it. I should aim more carefully. Oh no! Gotta be kidding me. Where's the dude? So. Sometimes the space bar's slightly off, like. As if there would be a innate delay there. The location is returning to normal security. Okay, let's go up there. Let's hope the room in here is not that big. Ooh. Now this would have been a nice situation for one of these, like, flybys, like these. That would have been amazing. Oh, there's something. Okay, I think for now I'm, like, collecting as much as I can. Maybe a little too much. Because I... Wanna have a nice trade-off between, like, time for a mission and stuff I can actually collect within that time frame. Which means, like, there has to be a certain set of missions per time unit and a certain set of, like, okay, so if I jump across this one, I get fried. So, let's don't do this. Do I always get the items that fly out of this, or like, can I? No, okay. Items actually fly out there pretty fast. What happens if I slide and attack them like this? Do I deal more damage, or like... Like, there's the leap attack, and there's the spin attack. Like, spin attack is like... what is it? Actually, it's like... Now, this is actually just like, whoa. It's like the standard swing here. Whoa, wait a second. Okay. If I do this? Okay, he always aims like in this direction. What happens if I do, like, for example, something? Nah, this is just the standard thingy. Anyway, leap attack on the Breton. I need to figure this out, actually. Oh, did I? Yeah, I got everyone. Nice. And I also, like, collected everything I could in this mission, which is neat. There's even, like, one room that, of course, there's nothing in. Alright, what do we have here? Nothing. Oh, there's something. No. Okay, it was just some lights on the ground. There, we got something. One on credits. Perfect. 37. Whee! Shh. Oh, no, there's something. What do we have here? Sometimes on the sidewalls over there, you find something very valuable. Because it's so close to the end. Rival armor. Just rival armor. Wee, shh, wee, shh, wee. Okay, we got this one, oh, and an explosive barrel. Alright, that's it. Perfect. Let's end this. So, anything here? Again, rifle ammo, also kinda neat. If you really need ammo, you should always at least try to get the
mission complete.
The boxes in the end room now. Oh, 50 total endo. Why do I get like 50 total endo? Did it do anything special? Why have I painted this? Okay, I got Vitality, decent. Not so much actually, like only 3 mods. But I got like Volt 1 up, Lockdown number 2. Mm-hmm. Perfect. So, I don't need to repeat this. You've 100 message. Alright. Messages. Communication. Friends. Clan. Messages. Inbox. What do we have here? Throwback. You've had the Orokin incubator segment for months and still you've produced nothing but genetic reject. You promised me a Cooper above the earth and Orokin prince, not a misshaped ball of hair and teeth. At great expense, I've procured another batch of eggs from the forest of earth. They will reach your facility on Lara shortly. Do not waste these as you did the last one. I will have a group of my own. If you're not up to the task, I will find someone who is. Fought back. He fought back. That's good.
Ordis is happy to assist the operator restoring ship functionality.
That looks so damn annoying, this pink color. But anyway, upgrade. How many points did I get? Like 2. Alright, so 1 per level. Can I at least do something? Burning. Damn. Got it. Burning wasp. Is this any special? Like combos. Good combo breaker. Wait, what? Ups by 2? Are you mental? Wait a second. Like, oh, that's how these are. How these work. Like, a stance mod. Ups it by 2. This means it ups it by 2. Well, how is this to be understood? Like, now it's 4. Oh, that's how it works. Okay, it ups it by 2, but if you put this in one of these slots over there, you can like get 4 instead. That is so cool. Okay, now what do I get? Like last thing? No. What about the status stuff there? 25%, which is actually 5% higher than my bow weapon, like staff weapon. Called by relentless combo stance, then slash state. Do I do slash damage? No, I only deal electricity damage. That's why. Alright. Status. Almost all the time that's a status. Critical chance 5% of course. That's just a wall attack. There's a leap attack and there's a spin attack that are pretty damn non-potent actually. Like, if I put this in there. 0.6% more, but I could get at least fury, or like relentless combination. Nothing happens. All right, and at least now you got like slightly higher attack speed, which is how many attacks in 1 second? I have no idea. 1.15 attack speed 1. Anyway. 10%, 15% faster. Burning was stance chaining. Fusion required. Wait, what? Move. Button combination. Fusion 2 required. Okay, so that's how it's done. Hold momentarily, then release. Rolling thunder, spiral cut during knee slide. Mountains chisel in air. Weightless steel during wall dash and. Weightless steel, God. Sundering fear, aiming at downed enemy. Downed enemy means like they are on the floor, kind of. And there are also like abilities that down enemies, like the stuff, like spin. That one like knock them off the feet. Very, very, very easy. So, sparking torture and buzzing sting. This is a button combination, nothing. And I think this is like the standard. All right, I need fusion one. What happens if I like fuse this one up? Do I have at least like 210, which is good. So let's fuse this up and see what happens. Okay. Okay. Okay, I can like fuse it up all the time. Spoken torture guided class and then you're done. I just hope I can use it now and I get like additional points and I have. Oh great. Oh shit. Okay. Which means like there's another six thingy in there. Like I could get rid of this and just put in the north wind, which means idea bonus. It's almost the same, kind of almost the same as like 150 maybe missing on the leap attack, but it's just amazing. So what about these? 190? Yeah, actually like the damage here, 180, whatnot is slightly higher. I should actually focus on this one. And maybe like, do I have a 4? No, I got like I got a 2. But I don't have a 4. I still need more points. But the stance mods, damn it, why are the stance mods so damn good? That's amazing. Or maybe, like, I can equip the whip stance because this is a whip weapon and this is a whip stance, and therefore, like, this one is formed like that. Or, depending on the weapon, like, sometimes you get a special one, sometimes you don't. So, what about the north wind? 151 whatnot. Yeah, the electric damage just kind of gets transformed, but I just need this one for now. But I could also like upgrade my melee damage now. Yeah, I could upgrade this one. But I think in order to upgrade this one, yeah, 160. I don't have 160, but I have like all everything else. One of these and one of these. All right, dissolve. Yes. Nice. Oh, and actually, like the. The problem is sometimes I need weak mods in order to just fill some slots or to do anything, because the upgraded ones take too much. Anyway, I can actually find this thing very quickly, so let's just put this in there. Alright. Yeah. But it's still not enough, is it? Like, I totally forgot this. Burning was can't be upgraded anymore. It's not even damaged, that's good. So, I need 3. You gotta be kidding me. I don't even have the credit, so, Where do I get, like, 4 extra points? I get, like, Fury in there, and, or actually Reach. Holy shit. If I get Reach in there, I get, like, 5. No, I can't use 5 with anything. I could get like north wind. And I have like needy brothers, status chance, no. Relentless combination, no. Attack speed, no. Reach. Now I just need to level this up. What about the combos now? I like Sparking Torch and Guided Claw. But I can't like see them actually. That's a bit sad. Alright, now. This one had the greatest effect. No, this one didn't. This one had the greatest effect. Combined with one of the things that I can at least use in there. Good. Status chant. Why don't I just like mod this one? Status chant. Melee prowess, there we go. Fusion! 1, 2, 3, 4. This is too much. Wait a second. Oh crap. I've totally forgotten, like, the number, that's the possible. Like, again, 2 times. So, 4 in general. Alright. So, pressure. No, no. Melee prowess, 4. Alright, fire. 7.5. That's actually kind of good, but let's see. Is this 1%? Come on. 1.3%? No, I think. 1.9%. No real change, actually. Kind of disappointing. But yeah. What about this one? Serration can be upgraded again, but about cryo range? No, I need to, like, I don't have a 2 anywhere, except for the, oh, I could get rid of these, and could get the speed trigger in there, piercing hit, which doesn't deal that much difference. What about this one? Impact? No, actually I need, like, bonus slash damage, but I think, like, nothing is there that's potent enough. No, not even closely. If I upgrade Serration, what do I need for this? 80 and 219, okay. So I could get this. Right, now the damage is at least slightly higher, but yeah. What was the other thing? Totally forgot that. You can only get the Bane there, no? Too bad. Alright, so anything in there? Like, this one got leveled up once. Power efficiency. I need one additional point. Come on. Come on. What happens if I upgrade this, actually? Like, purchase Exile Adapter for 20. No. What happens if I put something up there? The slot is reserved for Aramoth. No. And capacity not possible. And what if I... No, nothing happens. Okay, it turns to a 5, to a 4. Okay, so this is how these things work. They give you bonuses, or they up it by 1, or they reduce it by half, depending on what you put in there. If it's the same...